En, tre, fire, jeg vil slappe på venner. Now this next song, I'ma do this next song because
what's up?
This is my favorite song. Now, when I was in jail, this was my favorite song. So I'ma do this song for y'all to put y'all in my motherfucking frame of mind.
All the fucking shit we done been through. All the pussy niggas we done tend to. But it don't mean nothing when a nigga money low. Nigga, shoot you in your back and cut your fucking throat like Rich and Apple. Now it's hard for me to trust somebody. Family need her, they'll steal if they know you got it. God forgive me, I've been hurt by a couple niggas. That's why I wake up, say my prayers and be like, fuck a nigga. Bitches want riches, so they tryna slide the rubber off.
This is your boy Dro Deuce, man. Can't gotta hit these city streets, man. Put it down to the key, man. You know what I mean? It's eighth day, man. So at the end of the day, you know, I step all in. I'm pushing my hand in pools. 100. You hear me? We out here. It's been 12 years coming, man. A long time running, man. You know what I mean? I guess they thought because the bird man was down, my wings was gonna stop flopping, man. They let a real nigga stay sober too long, man. You don't keep no nigga like me down for 12 years, man. Expect me to come home and not get a check, man. I'm out here. Believe that. You know what I mean? Real talk, homie. Right now. I real wise nigga stuff. You know what I mean? Young nigga, man. It's a young nigga, man. This is why I came to, man. 10, 11, 12 years old, man. Sending niggas in here, man, to give me whatever I want. You hear me? I mean, I'm up at age now, man. Why go in and get my own, man? I'm gonna go up here and get something to drink, man. Cause I'm starting my night out. Again, on eighth day, man. That's what it is, man. That's what we do, man. He's wicked, man. You know what I mean? You better know it, man. Cross tracks, man. We out here, man. Let me get a bar to that, Apple Crown.
Right.
Yeah. Come up that hill.
White Store has been here since 51. This is one of the oldest signs on East Nashville. That's what we are in East Nashville.
Dude, you
got scratched too, man.
They've been lied to for so long, bro. They think this shit is a game. And this shit real, man. Like I say, man, I ain't been home nothing but a year, man. I make this shit look easy, man. You know what I mean? I was behind the wall, man. I'm hearing niggas talk about how hard it is out here, man. But I mean, at the end of the day, you know, this lane right here ain't for everybody. You feel what I'm saying? I mean, like I said, a nigga like me, man, I wasn't, you know what I mean, just brought into this shit, man. I was born in this shit, man. You know what I mean? Where a nigga come from, man? A nigga background, man. From nigga granddaddy to a nigga great granddaddy, you know what I mean? And so on, man. We was born hustlers, man. You know what I mean? It's just in a nigga genes, man. This ain't no act, man. This is real life living, man. You know what I mean? Niggas really putting it down out here, man. You know what I mean? I don't pretend to see something that I ain't, man. I'm a motherfucking hustler, man. You know what I mean? They took a nigga body, but they ain't never take a nigga mind. Like I say again, man, they let a nigga stay sober too long, man. You know what I mean?
Hey, man, what city we in, man?
Cash, okay, man, you know what it is, nigga, not the money. It's nothing but money. And this ain't nothing, we do this on a daily, just not on the weekend.
Right.
It's on a daily. What's going on? Money working out, money really working out, real, man, that's what it is. Fucking real nigga bosses. You know how bosses move, you know what I mean? With authority. With authority. Literally, with authority. Eighth. You know what I'm saying?
You say eighth, man. What's eighth, man?
That's how motherfucker they East Nav, nigga. Right up the street from the Titans down there. They might be sorry, but we ain't. Check it on respect it, nigga. Check it on motherfucking respect it. Nigga, it is what it is, nigga.
What's that eighth on?
Man, East side Cashville, motherfucker. East motherfuckers had cab, it is what it is. That's how we do. That's how we get out, motherfucker. Nationwide. This ain't just in the city, it's nationwide. That's how we get out, man. I need some cigars.
You ain't put the goddamn camera down here.
Hey,
man, I got the camera on you right now, man. We filming, man. What's happening?
Man, I'm at the gas station.
I'm trying to pull up on you, man, when you get on this camera, man. You on the screen right now, man, so, you know. I'm right here, man. You finna be able to pull up at Dunks in about 30 minutes, man. You gonna meet me up here?
I'm gonna meet you up
here. All right, come on, man. Say no more.
Yeah, nigga, they're icy.
You took a stay down in order to come up. Bottom line, look at me. Been down since day one, man. Look at this motherfucker, man. Smoking the finest loud in the city, man. Drinking the finest, man. Fucking the finest bitches, man. I love my life. I love my niggas, man. I love my circle, man. Without them, it wouldn't be no me, man. You hear me, man? Cashville, man, to the motherfucking fullest, man. We in here, man.
I just bought me another bird. I just put rims on my Chevy. I done put gold on my hoes. I got my weight up, I'm heavy. I just bought me another bird. I blow a back on a bitch. I am not average. I go and grab the bricks. I just bought me another bird. Hit him with it. I be running through them bands. I'm just thumbing through the bands. Whipping, doing my dance. I just bought me another bird. She want a nigga with a check. She want a nigga
with a check. Yo, nephew, I'm glad nephew put this thing together. You know what I'm saying? Because it's going to be all good. Because he's doing his thing, man. It's all positive. You feel me? And that's what's up, man. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean?
Let me see what you got going on, man.
Yeah. It ain't nothing but a little something, you know what I'm saying?
Shout that out for me, man. Let me see what you got going on.
We trying to make everything jump all right. You know what I mean? It ain't nothing but a little something, you know what I'm saying? It's just a little something for gas, you know what I mean?
It's real,
little gas
man.
Money for you, you know what I'm saying?
I appreciate you, man. That's love,
no
man.
No thing, man. You
that's a good welcome home present right there,
that's
man.
That's no time, dog, man. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga come home. Come home, man. This is how niggas get blessed out here in these city streets, man. You know what I mean? It feel good to come home, man, and get banged for real niggas, man. You know what I mean? Nigga pay his dues, man. What a nigga come home to a chick, man.
I wish I could have been more for you, man. But, you know, we gonna get it together, man. You know what I mean? Much love to you, man.
That's
I'm
real.
Big on. You know what I mean? I'm big on. Remember that there. Big on.
Following real niggas and killers, man. Like I say, sometimes dope dealers, but sometimes them niggas change, man. That's why you gotta keep your same circle. Stay solid. Stay down, man. I bet your ass you'll come up, man. Take my advice.
Man, we in Cadville, homie, down here, man. See the dope, man. That's what it do. Yeah. You got fucked up right now because the players ain't the same, you know. The game ain't gonna never change. It's the players change, you know. You got police ass niggas, you got boss ass niggas, you got cut dope niggas, you know. A nigga can't even get out of joint and pull down 50 no more. It take a nigga damn near 10 years to make 50 racks now. You know, these Mexicans got it fucked up, cut the dope all which way and shit is just tore up, man. Hard for a real nigga right now. But a real nigga on Percyville, you can believe that, homie. You know.
Oh, man on the block right here, man.
What side we on?
Man, east side, baby. East side, south face, man. You know what I'm saying? West side, five dudes hoover, man. Got some crib, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Shout out to Lil Cuz, man. Cashville is going down. South side representing.
I'm trying to feed, goddammit. What's up, baby? Young Dro. Wait, huh? Young Dro, goddammit. My nigga, goddammit, did 12. He home now. Y'all know it's going down, man. Y'all already know this shit. Yeah, all the diamonds real, baby. You have a VVS and everything. Rolex got everything real. Hold on. But take these 2.5 carats out in each ear, though, goddamn.
No, man, hold on.
They 2.5
man.
In each ear.
Hold on, man. I got a Newport in the hand, man. I got a little light Newport in my hand, man. You feel me? But my shit is a little out of me, a nigga. You feel me? I'm an AP type nigga, man. We drink dirty, man. VVS everything, man.
Big
old 32 rounders and shit all up on this nigga's seats and shit.
Oh, you know.
All around in the
and
bushes.
And you know, around here, the bottom of my shoes, they leaking, you know what I mean? You know, red bottom, bad thing around here, you know?
What y'all doing, man?
This don't look like no made up shit for the camera, man. This look like family, man.
Nigga, that's what it is. That's my little brother, you know what I mean? We gone 12 years, my nigga. 12 years, we go back in these Cavier streets, like, nigga can document us, you understand me? Like, I report cards and shit, you understand? I like to say, we got all A's, B's, and C's. Some D's, but no F's. Because there ain't nobody perfect out here in these streets, but me and my little brother been out here from the bone bristle, you know what I'm saying? Since childhood, man. But all of that was just to get us to where we at now. So, you know, we respect everything we done been through. And then most of all, man, it's just a blessing to have my little brother finally back at home. I went and got all this success, you know what I'm saying, with the music thing. And the whole time my career started, even with 50 now, he was in the penitentiary. You know what I'm saying? What's happening, homie? He was in the penitentiary and shit. At the end of the day, man, it just feel good to be able to get back to it. And then my little brother at home out here with me, you understand, to get back to it with me. Cause like I say, all the millions I done ran through, he wouldn't hit a run with a dollar with me. Now he here, we counting the check. He got his own check. I'ma keep it 100. Like, a lot of niggas be like, man, hey, man, cause they pay attention to what I do. Try to count my pocket and shit and be like, man, nah, man, my homeboys got their own check, man. They got their own hustle. They come from nothing. But at the same time, when you come from nothing and you blessed to get something, then, you know, the first thing we do for us Canfield, we start looking to provide opportunity for other individuals. You understand what I'm saying?
That's real.
They got businesses and different things throughout the community that they do, big charity events. When you look at my picture, when you look at our picture, right, you don't see just one nigga in front of the camera with it all the way together. Man, you rotate that camera around,
man. We got
dudes
out here, man.
You understand? Yeah, you rotate that camera around, man. The whole team, man. Whole team together, man.
Everywhere, man.
Listen, man, this shit is real life, man. We all together, so I'm just saying, man, for all y'all niggas out there that's in the street and you're getting money, just make sure your picture full.
Hey, Buck, you know how it go, man. Where I come from, nigga, I don't win unless the team win, man.
Believe that.
So, you know, it ain't no selfish shit here. Ain't no one nigga shining, homie.
You know I fuck with Joe, man. I know Joe since he had braids, man. You know, little nigga this tall, man, always pull up on me in the same kind of blue Impala, man. You should beat in that motherfucker,
man. You remember? It took a long time, man. Like I said, nigga been doing this shit for a while, man. Yeah, you know I mean, young and thuggin', that's an early age, man. Nigga jumped off the porch, man. I just landed on 2 feet, man. Yeah, you know I mean, they counted me out, man, but I'm still in it. 12 years long run, man, you know what I mean? Young nigga back out here in position, man. I don't know how to play number point, man. You know what I mean? We out here.
I said, you ain't can't be homie. The homie told when I came home, he gonna paint the chain, gonna paint the one. The Nero yelling white diamonds, cause I kept it 100. And keep God with me, there ain't shit a nigga do with me.
Body bag game, man, Trigger G, man, y'all talking about? We fucking with Dro, kicking on here with my homie Dro, man, y'all saying? Real nigga, fresh out, y'all talking about? Putting it down for 6 months fast like we always do, man. Old OG niggas, man, like twin right here, man, y'all talking about? From the mud, man, that's how we get out, man.
Man, y'all already know what it is, homie's BBG, man, Shite Real OG, G baby, man, you know how we do it. It's body bag game, body bag shit, nigga, get that right.
That's some Dale Way the Second shit right there, man. Got him. We connected, man, on all sides, man. It ain't nowhere in the city that we can't go.
God damn it.
You feel me?
We the city.
That type shit. You bitch.
Tell me about Cashville,
man. What you seeing on this documentary is the city, man.
A lot of them rap niggas can't just hang in the hood like
fuck. No, man.
You know what I'm talking about? Hey, man, we down here for real, man.
We inviting some of you niggas to come try to hang out.
Yeah, come on, man. You welcome to Cashville, nigga.
Welcome to Cashville.
Hey, man, if Ryan said you're certified, man, just keep in mind, this is a dope fly zone, man. For real, man.
Bullshit, though, my nigga. Nigga, you'll sit your motherfucking ass somebody.
Get what, man? She will get real, real gangster, man.
The right way,
man. She's baby OG, man. You better check your credentials, though.
Yeah, you certified, man. Certified, man. Believe
from the red to the blue, man. This shit is all real life.
All the way to the motherfucking black,
you know,
man.
We black.
Look, all the way to the red,
flash,
to the blue, to the black, my nigga.
And we gangster. Young Buck, man. Like you said, if he says a no-fly zone, bitch, get permission.
Man, get permission, man.
It ain't, you ain't got to have no permission just through me. You just got to have some permission from a real nigga, man. You got to be a stand-up nigga, my nigga. You ain't got to come see Buck. Just make sure. Because I ain't the only real nigga from this town.
Yeah, here to the motherfucking full of niggas. South Bay motherfucking representative, man. You fuck with nothing but real niggas and killers, man. Sometimes don't do it because them niggas change their mind, man. But you keep this hand, man. The fuck with your same team, man. You been fucking with since day one, man. You gonna make it, man. You gotta stay down and come up. You got to, man. You have to stay down in order to come up. You can't succeed like that. Pussy niggas remember that. You have to stay down in order to come up.
How's about me?
12 years, man. Like I say, man, it's been a long time running.
Mark.
You know what I mean?
You know.
I've been in these city streets, man, since I was knee high, man. You know what I mean? It was a time before a nigga jumped off the porch, man. I was still looking like I look today, you hear me? You know what I mean? But I feel like now, I don't jumped off the porch, man. It landed on my 2 feet, man. You know what I mean? It's been a year, man, and look what I got, man. You know what I mean? Hold on for a minute. Man, you can talk to me till you see me, man. I'm right here, got them at the lights right here, man.
But still, you go to work every day.
Man, look, check this out. It ain't what you do, homie. It's what you, it's how you do it. You know what I mean? I go to work every motherfucking day. You know what I mean? Since I've been home, man, I keep me a 9-to-5, man. You know what I mean? I got to. That's the only way they gonna stay free, man. See the goddamn man, do your 9-to-5 or do your goddamn 11 o'clock count time, man. Behind that wall, you feel me? A lot of niggas don't know what that 075 means, man. Keep playing, man, you'll get your number. You know what I mean? That 075, man, that's like the rundown. You know what I mean? Or Cashville, man. You know what I mean? Like, we got 615 down here. You got 075 in the feds. That's the count number, man, for Cashville, man. You know what I mean? It ain't nothing proud to have at the end of the day. I don't regret nothing I did. That's what made me who I am today.
Hey, y'all wonder where it come from.
How you doing, baby? How you doing, baby?
Do the eight.
And we represent South Bay Monsters. We're gonna take 2 at it.
There you go.
We got you. Hey, man, this shit real, man. Again, that shit won't rehearse, man. That's where it come from, man. I come out of that right there, man. Real talk, man. Can't feel stand up. We got you, man. But made your nigga, man. You know what I mean? Big homie to a lot of you niggas out here, man. I paid my dues, man. Like a real nigga supposed, man. I ain't told on the soul. My name and face good out here. You know what I mean? I'm good on this side of the town. East Nashville is my turf, man. You know what I mean? That's why I was born and raised, man. And that's why I'm gonna remain till a bitch nigga killed me, man. You know what I mean? Right now, we still grooving through these east side streets, man. Making a way, man. Trying to keep a lane open, man, for my young niggas. You know what I mean? It's a new day. I'm gonna show and make a way for all my young niggas, man. Real talk. This ain't just through a nigga conversation, man. I'm showing it through all my actions. You know what I mean? You can ask any nigga out here, man. About a nigga like me, man. I'm stamped, homie. Real nigga, man. To the bone gristle. Real talk.
What's up, man? Where we at, man?
Man, shit. We out east, man. On the east side. East. Where it's popping at? That's where we at with it right now.
Red in all pockets.
Yeah, man.
Red in all pockets, man.
I didn't say no more. They already know how we rocking. We ain't even got them in this bitch, you know what I mean?
So that's why they call it Cavs,
man. You better act like you know it.
Solid nigga.
Real nigga to the bone, same thing flow through. Stand up, guys, since day one, man. Let not one of you niggas fuck with him, man. For real, all the way out there. Shots coming from every which way. All the way out there. You got a real squad behind.
Nashville representative, you see us out here.
Better know as Cashville, man.
Like we say, man, Westside 5-2.
Gangsta, we know we're kicking it with the underground. That's what we do. You know, that's what we do, man. Big C here, homie. Small shit. Yeah. We out here, homie. We out here. They making mama go home. It's over for mama. Mama go. It's over with. Time to turn up, man. We out here, man. Can't feel stand up, homie. Y'all already know, man. The brand of camera with a challenge. Yeah, man. Follow the journey.
I don't know what it is then.
It's
Westside,
around
the corner, neighborhood,
Dark Crip Gang. We see what everybody tripping. That's all we do, man. Big C's, man.
Don't let this hat get you twisted. Know what I mean? This is Crip Underground. Know what I mean? OG. Yeah. Started this. Just did 13 in the Fed. Right back out here. It ain't nothing. Know what I mean? It ain't nothing. Just did 13. Didn't tell on nobody. Check my paperwork. Yeah. Thomas James. Check that. Yeah. I didn't tell on nobody. Yeah. Check that PSI. Come Rip, don't get this ass twisted.
Don't get that
motherfucking red hat.
Don't get that hat twisted, man.
We got you for real, man.
We paint this city blue, man.
That's Mom Deuce right there smashing out, man. Everything 14, 15 and better, man. That's what we doing, man. Again, man, throw Deuce out here, man. My people gonna eat, man. We gonna live good out here, man. Yeah, me.
Hey, Drew, ain't nothing smoother than what?
A five-deuce Uber.
Yeah, underground crib, Uber. Yeah, that's what we do all day. That's how we do all day. It's East Side, but it's also West Side. Come, Rip. Yeah. We out here. Rich rolling, man.
Yeah. I got you, man. Yeah, man. They say if it ain't foreign, these hoes ain't going, man. So, you know, at the end of the day, man, I put the C before the P, man. Just keep in mind, man, a lot of these hoes out here on the right track, but the wrong train, man. You know what I mean? These hoes got them asses choosing, but their mouth ain't moving, man. It's creeping, man. We gonna renew this shit, man.
Like you said, man, you fucking with the wrong motherfuckers. You need to be fucking with us, man.
Real talk, man. And this where it at, man. And that's what it is. Cashville, stand up. I ain't doing nothing, man. Out here in the hood chilling, man. On 8th Street, man. As we speak, we posted up on Sylvia, man. Field trip, man. Nigga make $1 million on this trip, man. $1 million man trip right here, man. You know what I mean? That's a homeboy right there from day one, man. Let's get a yell, man. That's Quinn right here, man. My motherfucking number one hitter right there. That's Easy E, man. One and only, man. Right there, man.
Right there, right there.
Easy E.
Yeah,
man. Easy Dunn, man.
Look at this
wrist. That's what it is, man. Right here, posted up, man. James Casey, motherfucker. South Bay
motherfucker.
Original.
Brought me home, this is where I came to.
Why you had him right here, man, right here. Address, right here.
Right here.
Going with you,
man. Going away, right here, South South, man.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I represent Ace, man, to the bone, man.
Going CIX,
man.
Yes, sir.
We out here.
And they own it. And they own it.
Lead that.
Yeah. South Bay, man. You know how we ride. This street out there right here, you know. Kicking it in the bricks, doing what I do best. Hosting and roasting with the homie Dope. Y'all call him Dro. That's my brother, nigga. I kid you about him.
Nigga, South Bay Mafia, nigga. The hood, homie.
To the bone group.
What you doing, nigga?
He's a young nigga though.
Your money ain't never been an issue when you been a real nigga. You take your money, man, pull it out, take it to the club, throw it in the house, spend it on the bitch, whatever you want to do, man. But like I say, man, niggas getting them checks around here, man. Quiet as kept, man. Y'all come on, follow me.
What's up, Dro?
Man, we out here, man, on South South, man. You know what I mean? Again, man, this is where I was born and raised, man. Right here, on 7th Street, man. You know what I mean?
Nigga, this
what it is, man.
Nigga, this was my daddy, James, man. My man. Casey, man.
You know I mean? I was made right here.
My day one, nigga, right chill. You know what I mean? I ain't with no world. You right here, man. You know what? I'm on that bullshit 24/7, man. We in the hood. I'm my nigga out here. He trying to introduce me. You don't walk out of the hotel. Get up, motherfucking cover, nigga. When I roll, you get money, man. That's what we do, man. Ain't no bullshit going on around here. Ain't no man. That's what we doing, man. It's all about the paper. You hear me? Man, love y'all niggas, man. We'll keep it up like that.
What hood you at, though?
My hood.
What hood?
My hood.
What's your hood called?
James Casey.
Tear that camera, huh?
James Casey.
Y'all niggas might say Lil Wayne got him fucked up.
Right.
That motherfucker got two wheels on it, nigga. Hey, E.
Hey, Charlie. If I don't rock it, man, a lot of niggas can't rock this hood like this, man.
Motherfucker, that with two wheels.
This is a danger zone, no fly zone for a lot of niggas in this city. You hear me? We out here, man. Believe that.
Yeah. Yeah. Every day, you feel me? We
hey,
got
man.
Our own route.
We right now, man, on our way to 8th
Guess what?
Street,
you hear the whistle, nigga. We know where the nigga at. You feel me? Hell is you talking about? We been out here.
And we still out here. You hear me?
James Case is my goddamn granddaddy. And you put that on the bread.
Plenty of deals, man. Well, a lot of these six niggas need to go.
What, I ain't even gonna lie, nigga. Guess what? Straight up, nigga. I ain't even gonna lie, nigga. I had six or seven different goddamn addresses over this motherfucker.
Hey, you talking about?
I'm a goddamn push up, nigga. We doing pull ups around this motherfucker. What the hell is you talking about? Goddamn it. And we need that check.
ASAP.
Straight up.
And come short on the UFC me, nigga. Come short on the UFC me, nigga. You don't want to see it.
I am. These right here my day one niggas, man.
Like I said,
we still missing a little couple of pieces to the puzzle, man. Yeah, you know I mean, pretty slick, man.
Yeah.
Burger B, man.
Yeah.
You can't forget the other win, man. My number one shooter, man. Yeah, you know I mean, but you know, this is what it is right here, man. My day one niggas, man. They been here for the, you know, for the long haul, man. And we still out here, still staying, man. It's one, man. CIA for the most part, we was about our chick. Yeah, you know I mean, I woke up. And I slept, man, dreaming and thinking about a chick, man. You know what I mean? Nowadays, it's like a sense of no guidance out here, man. They ain't got a sense of direction. You know what I mean? I'm just blessed to be one of the ones to actually live their life, to come home and actually try to show these young niggas another way. You know what I mean? Because it's one way, more than one way of getting a chick, other than goddamn what they doing today. You know what I mean? You know, like I say, man, it's like the blind leading the blind out here, man. But you know, real niggas still out here, man. You know what I mean? Again, as you can see, man, we still standing, man. CIX, man. You know what I mean? My day one. But like I say, man, you know, we gonna get this here together, man, and make it out of what it's supposed to be.
Oh, you know,
we
say
hello, man.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? What's the nigga you looked up to, man?
Man, so many niggas I looked up to,
that
man. Say hello. Look smooth.
Shout out to Golden, nigga.
Yeah, man, all the original
nigga. Hey, man, I'm one and only, man. I ain't gonna never forget you, man. Victor Pizza, man. I'm gonna take you to the G, homies,
yes,
man.
Yes,
yeah, I mean, Big Nudie, man.
Yes,
yeah, I mean, some of the real, man. Some of the real OGs from the hood, man. Yeah, yeah, I mean.
Hey, man. Hey, look, hold up, nigga. OG, little nothing, nigga.
Yes, sir. Don't leave him out. Don't leave him out, man. Free Slick, man. You on the way, y'all.
Yeah.
Free Slick, man.
Hey, straight up, we ain't gonna leave the hood out.
Yes,
we came up when we grew up, and nigga that was older than us, and all the big homies. And shout out to all the big homies.
Yes,
and nigga over here was set up.
Yes,
when you came outside from when you left off your porch,
yes,
it was solid all the way up
yes,
to the
same way they screaming free throw.
Yes, sir.
Now we are screaming free hall.
Who remember Big Nudie, nigga?
Yeah, free all our real niggas that ain't told.
Man, Rico Carter, motherfucker, welcome home, nigga.
Nigga, who remember?
It's still long by this, nigga. For real, so leave that.
Yeah, straight up.
Fuck that shit. Free all the real
niggas.
Fuck the money, nigga. Let them stay.
Hey, Charlie. Again, man, we don't got them grew up. You know what I mean? We don't mature. We on our grown man shit. But at the end of the day, man, we still rep this shit, man. South 8, man.
Man, to the bone, bro.
You know what I mean? South 8, man.
To the bone, bro.
You know what I mean? And when I flip that motherfucker over, I tell him, look at the flick of the wrist,
yes,
man.
Sir.
You know what I mean?
Good
from
looking.
The bottom to the top, man. We still here, man. You know what I mean?
Yes,
but at
sir.
The end of the day, man, it's a new day. It's a new mission. I'm on another level. I got a sense of direction. And that's what I'm pushing for, man. What I can visualize and see, man. You know what I mean? And I see my niggas, man, getting rich, man. That's one, man. You know what I mean? From the bottom to the top, man. And we ain't gonna never forget where we came from.
No,
that's
sir.
Why we're right here, right now.
Yeah.
Let you know what it is and where we staying, man. You know what I mean? Real talk.
These niggas talking about bang. Man, we trying to get some money.
Money out here.
Nigga, these crips, we don't give a fuck what you is.
Get some money.
Get some money, nigga.
Right.
Fuck that bullshit.
hell I make it through this shit, man?
Man, go what? By the grace of God,
at
man.
At the end of the air shootout.
I can't never forget about it. I give him thanks every morning, every night, man. I open my eyes and close my eyes, man. I wouldn't be able to do it without him, man. Real talk,
who we
man.
At right now?
In the project on South 8th. Mm-hmm. And let it be. That's why I was born and raised right here. And it's, hey, and now, hey, this is my home. This is my family. And it is what it is.
Hey, this brother cuz, man, we come a long way out here.
That's real.
Boy, I'm talking about a long way, man.
Where we at, man?
Hey, man, on South 8th Street, man. I've been here since 1969. Yes, that's on the real deal.
Ain't going nowhere.
I ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit.
Hey, man, boy, we come up. Hey, we come up out here, man. Boy, I'm talking, we did a motherfucker out here. Talk, talk. Boy, this is hell, man. Hey, man, just here. Boy, this is the street, man. Boy, I've been there and done that. You feel me? Boy, I'm talking about come a long way out here, man. And it's going to be all right out here.
Yeah.
Man, see y'all, man.
That's one thing you know.
Hey, look at that. Boy, built
the
beat. What's up, man? I'm talking about, boy, these niggas, man. These niggas.
For the record, man, like I say, man, I was about 6-7 years old right here, man, stealing bikes, man, out of this alley right here. I had a lady come down the street, man, backwards, man, and knock me off my ass, man. Motherfuckers wonder, man, why I walk with a limp, man. It was because of this lady, man, back in goddamn it, man, 1990 motherfucking 45, man. She knocked me off my ass right here, man, stealing 10 speeds, man, at the age of 6-7 years old, man. Yeah, you know I mean, the nigga been out here thugging, man, even before I knew what thugging was, man, right here on South 8th Street, man. That's where we located right now. This church been right here, man, since day one. Right here, man, on South 8th Street. You hear me? Again, man, I'm finna walk y'all down to the end, man, let y'all know, man. You know, this is the hood, man, but across that motherfucking street, man, you know what I mean? It's a whole nother breed of guys and women, man. You know what I mean? I'm finna show y'all, man, right here on the end of 8th, man. It's a whole nother breed across the street, man. You know what I mean? It go from the struggle to the upper class, man. Within feet away, man. You know what I mean?
Oh, you see blue light, motherfucker.
I always see blue lights, man.
Let's go all the way down this motherfucker.
Hey, welcome home, motherfucker. That's all you can say. Welcome home.
South 8th, man. Yes, you know what I mean? Nigga, throw that ace up, man. Throw the motherfucking ace up, man.
Real motherfucking shit.
We right here, man. You know what I mean? Yeah. South 8th, man. Man, this is where it all started at, man. Right here, man. On 8th Street, man. You know what I mean? Right here, man. But like I was telling y'all, man, like I said, you got the projects, man, within goddamn it, man, 30, 40 feet, man.
Over $200,000 house.
Over $200 million houses, man.
You see why we was out here chasing the check? You feel me? Look, come on, man. Look what we was up against. You feel me? Come on now.
Right, but we look across the street, goddamn it.
Come on now. You look across the street. This what you see. You feel me? Every day, nigga, you ain't gonna get no money.
Check CNN, nigga.
Come on now.
James A. Casey Projects. 2.7 million running through these projects every day out the lotus, motherfucker. Check it out. Real talk. CNN. South 8th James A. Casey Projects. Talk about we don't want no money.
Nigga,
I seen goddamn it above me had money, nigga. Everybody pulled up in
that shit.
Nigga, the Silver Street was a car show, nigga. Fuck is that? We pull up at the Malibu. We young as a motherfucker. Every nigga out there say, get what? Malibu, my young nigga got $100 for each individual nigga to get in that motherfucker. Talking about money.
Talking about old enough to drink, nigga. Hey, you talking about?
Fuck you talking
nigga,
about?
Nigga, I wasn't even nothing but in the field.
Nigga, money is goddamn it, money.
Nigga,
money really float on trees.
It really cash for
real. Is it really cash
for it? It better look cash for than a little blast, man.
Really cash
for we gonna call it cash
for you. Blast for you,
blast
for for the most part, man, for a long time, man, these projects was a no fly zone.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean?
No fly.
What we just did, man, a lot of niggas in this city, you know who I'm talking about.
They can't
do
it.
Do not do that.
Can't
they
do
can't
it.
Do it.
Can't
they
do
can't
it.
Do it. And nigga do it anytime you want to.
Hey, you feel right. Like it.
This shit ain't scripted. Hey, no, we ain't got them.
I'm going to keep it
no
real, though.
Come over to the motherfucker.
If a lot of them niggas that they right. Talking about do it. Man, just tell me they over here. Don't be swinging block,
this is uh-huh. Where it started at, man. Uh-huh. I brought y'all from where I'm from and where I'm finna go.
Right.
Now let's go ball. Cashville, stand up.
That's my type of talk, Bill.
R.I.P. man to that nigga Wendell, man.
Straight up.
Cause, man. Just like that. Man. Nigga can't even walk right here without saying no motherfucker R.I.P. to Wendell.
That's real.
Straight up.
Man, what it do, man? Neighborhood rolling sixes, cuz all day long. OG Kimbrough, you feel me? A nigga been doing this shit for like 28 years, man. You know what I mean? been in and out the penitentiary, been in and out the system. You know what I mean? So right now, I'm trying to get my son right. I gotta be down for him, man. You know, he fucked up right now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But I'm gonna hold the hood down as well too though. But
salute the real nigga.
Man, you better know it, man. You know what I mean? Look, see, man, we got you out here, baby. Real talk, man. I'm gonna take care of that. You feel me? Real talk, man. Man, he is.
It's the real big shit.
Thank you. let him make sure he acknowledge that shit. Yeah.
Casey shit. Dang, real South Bay nigga.
Right here in the hood.
Born and raised, man. Yes, he can't chase us away from here.
Hey, what up, Charlie? Like I say, man, this right here the hood, man. You know what I mean? We live and direct, man. This shit wasn't nothing, it wasn't no act, it wasn't rehearsed, or none of that, man. We right here, man, the middle city, man. You know what I mean? $1 million strip, man. Mm-hmm. That's where it started at, man. You know what I mean? Right here, man. CIH, man, that's what you're looking at. You know what I mean? Real South 8 niggas, man. You know what I mean? Right here, man. In these kitchens, right here, man. On these stoves, man. Right here, man. You know what I mean?
This
is what it's all, man.
What it do, man? Let's taste it, man. South Bay real nigga. When I tell you real nigga, I mean real nigga. I had an address, man. You feel me? Ain't no nigga out here just claiming this shit, nigga. Cause I hung around some niggas to come over, man. East side all day, man. Cadville, Tennessee. Born and raised, nigga. You feel me? And did it all, man. You feel me? You know the ins and outs of this shit, nigga. But a nigga that made it. 100.
Already know, your boy Money Santana, family money in this bitch, got the nigga paper chase. I'm out here representing this cash, this shit, fucking with the homie Young Dro. Real nigga, man, solid nigga, man. From the ground up, man, you feel me?
Chase music, all that in one, you feel me? Cash bill to the 931, you know, we showing love. Niggas out here on some hood shit.
Some hood shit,
ain't none of this shit, dope. Ain't none of this shit rehearsed, my nigga. We just pull up and here it is. Real niggas on.
All day, every day. Salute.
Man, what we doing?
Shit, we can go see what this motherfucker looking like.
Look at him, man. That nigga, no, man. Look at him, man.
Hey, man. Check this out, man.
Here goes your homie, boy.
Oh, your homie. Appreciate it for coming through. Oh, you need to get
it. Nice. Appreciate it for coming through. Yeah, come on. We here, man.
Yeah, it's right. Here, though. What we doing?
Right. Hey, you already know, man. You know, we're putting up at the pool party, man. Just trying to see what they got going on out here today, man.
What's up, family?
I'm chilling, man.
How you know what it is?
What up, Black? 2 p.m. It ain't over, man. They coming home.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Get that nigga.
Lovely baby shower for King Dro and Queen Shay. Welcome to their newborn in the world, Prince Dro. What's up, Charlie P?
What's up?
Youngin' though, believe that.
This young drunk right there, man. My young prince, man. Real nigga alert, man. We at ya. Believe that. I got the family here with me. Family support, show love. You know what I mean? This is what we do, man. This is what we do. Already, man. Hey, man. Look at him, Charlie. What's wrong? Open your eyes and say what's up to the camera, nigga. This is what they call born stars, man. You was a made nigga before you knew you was one, man. Ladro. It feel good, man, to be blessed, man, with my youngin', man. Lead that. You gonna say something to the camera, baby, mama? For real, man. Ladro. I'm gonna try to get his eyes open though. Baby Jerome, say what's up to Uncle Charlie, man. Open your eyes, man. Baby Jerome. Open your eyes,
homie.
You're my prince, man. Open your eyes for daddy, man.
Feel like one of them boats,
man. Baby Drone. Come on. Open your eyes, man. You open your eyes for daddy? Baby Drone. Open your eyes, man. Let the world see how much of a gangster you is, man. Hey, that little nigga is Charlie P.
Hello, Charlie.
This is the man we should do all our documentaries. You see the documentary?
Oh, we gotta watch it.
But we actually right here shooting a documentary right now. This is gonna be on my documentary. Oh. So hi to all the nurses.
That's who delivered her, man. He's
baby. Oh, real? How you doing? Good job.
She made away from baby girl.
So you want to send us this documentary.